Next, we're going to need to find the surface area of the hall. Now, the surface area of an object is the sum of the areas of all of its surfaces. So for this hall, how many sides do we have? Don't forget to count the ceiling and the floor.